Hello all and welcome back to Physio Trends. Myself Physio Prem Shah. Today I am going to explain you all Maitland's grades of mobilization. There are total 5 grades of mobilization. First grade says that it is a small amplitude rhythmic oscillations given in the beginning of the range of motion. Grade 2 is again large amplitude rhythmic oscillations given in the available range. Grade 3 is large amplitude rhythmic oscillations reaching up to the tissue resistance limit. And grade 4 is small amplitude rhythmic oscillations given in the end range of the available range of motion. And grade 5 is high velocity thrust, which is also called as manipulation.